All right, everybody. Welcome back. Well, welcome back isn't really the words. Just welcome to Rattlesnake Valley. Yes, folks, we're starting a new map. Not really starting. It's pretty much going to do a walk around of it. Fields and stuff look pretty good. So, yeah, we're going to check it out and see what's what. So, let's hop to our first vehicle. And it looks like we're going to have the 1455 Case International, or Case IH, as they say. Pretty nice tractor. And we're going to jump out of it, go over here. We got our standard New Holland 8340. Let's see. I don't know. These doors open? I have no idea. Take a little look around here. I got an old broken down Lizard 2850C. Wow, that's old. I didn't know Lizards made tractors. Not a bad shop yard. Anything over here? No. I like the storage sheds, nice and tall. Got another 1455 with the Brantner. Guess that's right. Got our Case International Combine. Yeah, I really don't know where all the stuff's at. Surely these big old sheds we can open the doors on. Don't give me no icon. Oh, there's the mouse button. Uh-oh. Check this out. Seeds. I think this is the thing we will make our own seeds at, folks. If I'm not mistaken. The doorway. Okay. Wow, we got a lot of storage room. Alright. Well, if that door opened, that means this door over here opened. Let me go try one. Yes, sirree. Look at there. Oh, my God. I am in love with storage sheds. And they look kind of realistic. A little small walkthrough. Now, we're going to have probably a pickup truck or something. That's just, let me start over. Okay. That and combine. That and New Holland. Back. No pickup trucks. Alright, let's just take the Ford here. Turn on our beacon light. I'm going to kind of zoom out a little bit so y'all can get a feel of the view here. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright. Nice little circle driveway here. Where are we at on the map, by the way? In the middle of the map. Okay, good. Holy cow, look at all this over here. Fertilizer spreader, planter, plow, cultivator. Pretty much all we need. Holy cow. All the storage room. I like the water tower. Is that the shed I just opened? I have no idea. Wow, a bunch of lean tubes here. I mean, we really have a spot to grow. Yeah, check this one. All these fuel tanks? Water? Is that right? Huh. Big old water storage there. Now, that is fuel, folks. That popped up fuel gauge up down there on the bottom. Right. Now, more storage. Is there a way out of this place? I don't see a way out that way. Let's see what's in this. Let's go open this door. Wow, folks. Wow. That's all I can say is wow. Yeah, it didn't take very long to download this map either. But this ain't the map I'm wanting, though. I'm wanting Pleasant Valley. This way out. This whole thing part of our story. Good God Almighty, folks. Let's see. This is something else here. What does that say? Going up here a little bit. Liquid fertilizer. I grow on fertilizer? Look like it's going to have just a little bit of everything on this map. Nice storage shed. Whoa. Now, I wonder if trees are real. Trees are real, so we can cut them. Yay. We hope. All right, I said it's liquid fertilizer. Let's go this way. Go see what's in this one. Go around, open all these sheds, hands, just like when we went. Or is it the same one? That I don't know. All right, what fields are ours? Scanning across the top. So it looks like 12. And 15? Wow, 15 is big. Alright, folks. There's our silos, I guess. Yeah, I don't know. Which I don't know what, it's dead end. What the fertilizer costs to make, and I don't know what would be for the seeds. Oh no, capturing this. Ooh, that was lucky, folks. That was lucky. Let me keep that little one popped up there. Trying to look at the scenery. Now this is pretty neat. Drive up here and dump. On the other side, load. Not bad. Let's see, I really don't know which way to go. I just ran a stop sign. Whoa. Wow, this huge map, y'all. Thing for the electric. Let's see here. I guess let's go on to the next one. Way, way, way on down here, folks. Way on down here. Nashville 14. It's huge. So huge. Look at all that grass room they got. 24 over there. I do not like the highway. If it come a flood right now, we'd be washed away. The way it looks. I wonder how big the rattlesnakes are here. Get it? Rattlesnake Valley. Rattlesnakes. Okay, okay. Okay, we just got a lot of roads to choose from. Oh my God, that field is humongous. Well, on my side of the road. Oh, we got some houses up there. Alright. Should be getting to our field here shortly. And it shows it'd be on that side of the road. Alright. Whoa, that's how we get in? Yep. Oh, we got a bunch of grass area right here. Look there. God, folks. Wait. Is what I thought. Plant withering is off. Plant grow fast. Let's see. I'll get back over here. I'm going to slow time down for just a second. Radio's off. Okay. A dollar miles on. Okay. 000 on animals. Loan, of course. We're always in a loan. Very small of anything. Okay. Some pretty good prices on soybeans. There you go. Let's see. So 12's probably got nothing because it's not planted, and we got wheat in the first field. Okay. Wheat's good. Yeah, wheat's good. Growth. Yeah. See, 12's been plowed because it's going to need plant. Okay. Of course, they're all going to need plow. Never fail. Alright, folks. Well, this is one of our fields here. It's a long ways of drive, so we need to set up a daggum farm shop or something there. Wow, this is a big map, folks. This is very huge map. Uh-oh. What do we got here? Welcome to Springfield. Okay. I thought it was Rattlesnake Valley. Let's just go in here and see what's cooking. Nice little town. Well, Farmer Blue driving on the wrong side of the road. Wow, fences are real. Okay, fences are real, folks. Alright, what I'm going to do, I'm going to drive across here. Field 12. Folks, I see some trees we're going to have to take out for sure. And across there, you can't even see it, just all mountains. It's so big. That's what she said. Oh, Mr. Blue. You gotta stop that, Mr. Blue. Hey, look, I just call it like I see it. Oh, okay. Well, shut up, Blue Seal. Oh my God. Now I'm trying to look at the map and see what all's what. It looks like we can't go. Oh, bulldozer. Whoa, there's a bunch of tractors sitting around that's dead. Um, Okie dokie. These roads ain't on the map. Your garden area. Am I driving up in somebody's yard? Oh no. Oh no. I don't like wooden bridges. I do not like wooden bridges. There. Any water in that? There ain't no water here. Like all sand. Is that the animal place? I don't have a thing there. Oh, it's some kind of log mill. Okay. Yeah, big old giant log mill. Now, oh, please tell me that. Oh. I'll zoom in a little bit here, try to see if we can find an opening. No opening, folks. Too bad we can't make our own. Let's go right through here. Oh! Fence is real, folks. Fence is real. Now, I don't know if I really want to start this map. Whoa! Oh, we got a way down here? You got to be kidding me. Yeah, this is Farmer Blue, Mr. Blue Farms field, folks. Okay. This is where we sell the hay. Why is it not marked? I do not think this is where we sell the hay. Looks like it's an abandoned one. No way out. And a way out there. Okay. So see if we get some huge tractors. We're going to be very, very careful. And I'm just going to set my cruise. And let's drive the edges and get to know our fields. What do y'all think about it? Leave some comments down below. Y'all want me to start making a let's play on this? Now we got a spot right there we can go in. Oh, two spots, okay. So not bad, I don't guess. Think I'm making a boo-boo. Yep, there's a fence there. Well, at least the field is, I started to say square. And at least they did square it up, or at least make room for us to put some stuff here. Well, okay, we can get to this end. Where was that bridge? Can't remember where that bridge was. Wasn't it right in here? I mean, all the way around. Yeah, right there's a bridge. Oh my God. You gotta go way down here. Okay, yeah. You got So, funky roads, folks. We gotta really pay attention to these roads. But yeah, drop a comment down below if y'all want me to play this on a Let's Play. And I might shoot back to every once in a while, I don't know. But today we're just going to kind of drive around, look at the map. And I lost where it's at. It looks like we're going to have to get back out on the main road or sneak a... Go down this way. I like taking the back sides. Long straight one. There's something there. Whoop. World's most awesome towing and recovery. Okie dokie. I remember that right there. I was watching Diesel Designs, and he had a hard time getting in there selling hay. Okay, we got a wooden bridge here. Much as I hate it, we're going across it. So these back roads ain't on the maps. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. I just want back to the main highway to get back to our farm. All right. Go this way. When we go down this highway and come up here, like what's going to be the market shop, maybe? What am I driving on the wrong side of the road for? Wow, that's the big lake there. Looks like it's dry. Now, I'm going to park right here for a second. Run over here and check out some. It is dry. No wonder they call it the Rattlesnake Valley. There ain't nothing but sand. How they expect us to dry, grow crops here? Huh? Okay. What the heck? We got us a big old dealership here. Look at here. Wow. Pretty good size, folks. I want to take a look at this for a second. I want to see if something downloaded, and I want to see if it works on this map. Yeah, well, I don't see it. I don't guess it downloaded it. Folks, I'm having a hard time to get to King Ranch. Maybe somebody will get to watch one of the episodes and will make me a mod. For one, I would love to have the King Ranch truck that would actually work. And for on the side of it to have Mr. Blue Farms. I got a logo that's on my YouTube channel, my homepage, in the top left. I would love that logo to be on the side of the truck. Folks, I'm just trying to get back home. I wonder if that's my house. wonder if there's any golden nuggets on this episode. Well, that's a big feel. Did I make the wrong turn? But yeah, I would love that would be on the King Ranch truck and that would actually work. And I would love to, hey, moms. No, it's just diamond. Guess that's the cow pasture. Yeah, see, there's the hay barn I was telling you about. Trying to get back to the shop here. You see all the sheds down there. I could take a shortcut. I don't think it would be right on. I just want to find the opening. There we go. I remember this road, but I don't remember which way I need to go now. All the tractors over here, looks like. All these trees in the way, can't really see. Now the question is, where was my combine? If I'm not mistaken, the first thing I need to do would be go fertilize. I think this tractor here is the only one that's double hitched, y'all. So, oh yeah, we loaded with fertilize. We loaded with fertilize. Okay. I got this old racket. Folks, y'all imagine doing that one field 15 with that little plow. You know how long it'll take us? We're going to have to rob a bank or something somewhere. Get us some good equipment. We play this map. Wow, that's going to take forever. Right, let's go and find our... Because we need fertilizer before we even think about cutting that field. Alright, so we're going to need the combine and these three right here. Don't we have another tractor somewhere? Oh, Red sitting over here by itself. That might be a good thing, it might be a bad thing. Alright, I'm trying to thank y'all. Let's see, we'll spray, fertilize before we cut, then after we cut, plow, fertilize again. And we might well just go ahead and see, we can't take both of these. We're going to have to come back for one of these. Be the planter, I guess. Because we could start planting that one. Well, that one field probably won't need to be plowed. What's this on my hood? Is that a vent? Oh, okay, that's a vent. I thought the thing was glitching out there for a second. Alright, let's see here. Go back to our map. Go fruit types. Yeah, both of them's going to have to be plowed, folks. So, ain't no sense in doing anything 212. We must get a follow me mod done. and have everything go up one track. So let's see here. I guess we'll let the combine lead. And yeah. Like I said, I probably won't do, I don't know if I'm going to do a Let's Play on this or not. It is a good map. But what I like I said, I want to get Pleasant Valley. Pleasant Valley 17. Control F, 20 meters should be all right. Let's see here. I'm going to kind of turn just a little bit there. Control F, 20 meters, yep. Control F. All right. So we got Jason Boo, Jordan, and Elsie. Perfect. Well, we got three tractors. Two reds on blue. Combine. Okay, there's one, two, three. Combine. Okay. All right. We're off to see the wizard. The wonderful wheat field of Oz. Howdy, 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 ho! Now I gotta remember how to get back here. Everybody going? Okay, good. Map time. Where am I? Oh, I see it now. I guess the best way is go back up. Go to the left, left, right, left. Let's go this way here. Then we'll make a right, and then we'll go for a long, long ways, which is going to take forever with this combine. Yep, folks, it's going to take forever. So, I'll tell you what. I'm thinking on a time here. It should be roughly about 30 minutes. I ain't seen no cars, so I hope there ain't no cars. Y'all following me back here? Okay, yeah, they're following me. Good. That's what I like, is a good crew. I'm gonna get one more. Oh yeah, there we go. Folks, I'm gonna go check the Elgato and make sure everything is working right. And then I'll return when I get back to the wheat field. How's that? Okay? Alright. Alright, we're here. Got everybody coming in behind me. Folks, I don't even know this thing gonna make it all the way down to the end. Since the rows are so long. You know what I'm thinking about doing? Thinking about going back and forth this way until we get down to that end. I don't know. We'll see. Alright, back this guy up and get him in position. Right. I do want to lay straw down. So, disable straw. No, I don't want to disable it. Start up. Take a little bit here. worker? Alright, I'm gonna get out. Catch the guy behind me. And control F. That will stop all. I saw that. Who was that? Yeah, they're both guys, so I don't know. Control F and go back here and control F. Oh my god, I was going to spray before it even start. So she can get a good jump on me. Let's see, where's my back? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and turn around, drop the clout here. One through ain't gonna matter. Alright. Got that. Now, let's see here. How will we get the... Now, this is what we got to change it. Fuel is off. Seed, fertilizer is all off. Off. Default, okay. Fast, went with it off, on, okay. And alright. Well, save, yes. Right, back up. And scoot over to about right here. And voila. And okay. I guess it don't want us to fertilize. Okay, 15's already been fertilized. Good. That's one last thing we have to do, folks. Okay, but we do going to have to send one of these tractors back. We're going to need a loader wagon or a baler or something. We're going to have to borrow some money, folks. We're going to have to borrow some money. That's all it is to it. So, get busy to borrow, I guess. I don't know how much we can borrow. Probably like all the rest of them, be $1 million. I don't know if I'll go that far in debt. But this is just a trial on this map, so. I guess one thing I'm going to do is buy the tractor. A little bit more horsepower. Let's just go ahead and take all of it out, folks. You know how Mr. Boo likes to do things. Spend all his money at once. Alright, $1 million. That's all we can go. Dang, Jason. You are way down there. Now, folks, I really, really, really really don't know what to get. We need a good tractor, but we also need lots of equipment. Do I want to bail it, or do I want to lose straw? That's what I'm thinking about. I don't know which one I want to go. Wow, he's down there quite a bit of ways, folks. Quite a bit of ways. He should have been full by now. Any lights on? I don't see no lights on. Let's get over here and see what we got. Almost full. Okay. All right, we're going to let him go a little bit. We're going to look at some equipment. Baling technology first, I guess. You know, there's a lot of things we can do with the baler. We could just stack the bales up on a side and get them when we need them. And go back to the beginning here. This is the baler here. And that's a bale wrapper, so this is the actual baler. Let's go ahead and buy that. Yes. Okay. A bale wrapper packs grass bales and tinfoil so they can make it solid. What if we can do straw bales? I don't know, folks. Trying to think. We're going to need... We're going to need the auto load trailer. Blue. Buy, yes. Okay. Tell you what, let's go ahead and get two of those. Okay. Then we're going to need a wind rower. Probably need to go ahead and go with the big boy here. Okay. Bye. Yes. Okay. I actually don't believe he actually made it all the way down. We're gonna need a bigger tipper. And we're going to need a bigger tractor, too. I'll tell you what, I want to visit the market shop. I don't know. Oop. early. Ah, well, here's the market shop. I'll make sure I got two of those trailers. Okay, got two of them. Where's the baler? Oh my god, not inside. Okay, I got the windroller and the baler. I need a fifth wheel, a semi truck. So go to the fifth wheel. Wide tires, buy, yes, okay. We are going to need okay, there's the semi trucks. Ah, what the heck? I'll use the mouse. I don't know why, folks, but I'm always fond of this in here. $420. Oh yeah, we're gonna go with this one. We're gonna get the back attacher. We're gonna go with dark blue, wide tires, dark blue, by, yes. Okay, back. Okay. Now just think, if it had diesel. If it had Mr. Blue Farms on the side of that, that'd be so awesome. Now we need a tractor, folks. We need a good tractor, and we're going to save the rest of it. Now, what tractor do we need? Do we need to get a big one first? Or get a small one? Big or small? Big or small? That is always the question. Do we need to go maxed out? No, we ain't going with no big boy. Hey, this is different. So, is that the biggest one? Yeah, that's the biggest one. Really? Go with black. Or go with standard. Let's go with wide tires. Rim color. Black. Black part. Chrome part. Black part. No. We never had one of them, folks. Let's do it. Let's be different on this map. Alright. So now we are down to $275,000. And there's, tipper. Let's see what kind of auger wagons we got. Oh, I went right past. Yes, this is one I was looking at, folks. It holds 43,000. The tractor we got should, well, the combine won't handle it all. So, yeah. We don't need that right now. Tippers. Tippers. Probably would handle these. We'll get two of these would help a lot. Oh, why couldn't we go blue? Alright, we're just going to leave it the standard color. Wide tires, color, buy, yes. Okay. Say what, we're going to go ahead and get three. Dang, Mr. Blue, you're going on a buying spree. Folks, is this stuff we need to get started with? Now it's going to take forever to get all this crap down there. Let's go check out our tractor real quick. Oh my god, that thing is wide. Woo! Oh my god, it's big. That's what she said. It's pretty inside. Buddy seat, laptop, bright lights. Ooh, GPS screen. Oh, I love it, I love it, I love it. All the lights work on it. One, two, three, four. Wow, four light settings. Beacons work. All right. Now we need to get these trailers hooked up and transported. Over to that field. Ah. Aha. Let's see. Get about right here. Drop it. Let's see if we can get, oh, blinded by the light. All right, that wasn't too bad. Don't crash it, Mr. Blue. I wouldn't do a thing like that. Oh, what the heck happened to her tongue? What are you doing over there? Whoa, whoa. I can do this. I can do it. Key is, let's take your time, folks. You can do anything. You put your mind to it and take your time. Speaking of time, we are out of time. So, all right, folks, drop me a comment and tell me if you would like to see this map progress into a Let's Play. My thoughts on it? Well, I'm going to wait and see what y'all think first. All right, there's all three of them. Line this up. I'm just curious if we can pull... We had a ramp up here we might be able to put. But I don't think it'll stay. But anyway, folks, let's see here. Well, that's easy enough. We are out of time. Like I said, we are out of time, so drop me a comment down below to see what you think, if you want the progress, or if you want me to wait and start, try to get Present Valley 17. And we'll go from there. And if I do find Present Valley, I'm thinking about just go ahead and doing it as a the main Let's Play series. Because it basically is Goldcrest Valley. It's this extended a lot. I'll post time here. I gotta keep going. Well now. Well down the road. Nice little grass field. But yeah, it's this Goldcrest Valley. Just extend it out. There's like four times big map. So. But anyway, folks, be sure and hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. If you already subscribed, post notifications. And if you already done that, you're a thumbs up in my book, folks. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. I got to get off here. I'm going to take this up to that field, and then I got to go to bed, folks. I'm going to get up early in the morning, start Monday. Y'all might be seeing this on a different day of the week than Monday, so don't think that about it. Just only thing you think about it, I got to go to bed. And be sure to drop me a comment now, what you think about it. Love y'all. Y'all have a blessed day or night wherever you are. And, yeah. Later, folks. Bye.